don't need any more outlandings hereabouts.
You're not gonna like this.
Makes a change to see Nora outside of the border skirmish.
Might need that.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there is strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Thank you.
I'd have to ditch something. Wire's too short. Another day passing. That's got their attention.
Thank you.
see here. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Those scrappers must be salvaging metal.
Thank you.
that wasn't a warning. Brew that up later. Keep that for later. I'd have to leave something else behind. Gotcha.
Thank you.
saving these for the trail.
Wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
I want to...
What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Earth, sir, has nothing to do with us.
Nora, by the look of you, come to see what real civilization looks like?
I prefer the one about the...
Shadow card, you assassination. What's it got to do with me?
Don't let your guard.
You wouldn't be so eager to speak with me if you knew me.
Just be patient, and everyone will get in!
What's going on here? No one's in there. Somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
If this keeps up, I'll be broke in a month.
It's always the merchants who suffer.
The guard under the last king. First cry from the city's locked down. True Alexander Burger.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in politics.
Hold! Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! We should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Is she a Nora?
Apparently, they're letting anyone into the city these days. It's huge.
Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace? Till they seize blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. But other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that. A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. The map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do. All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No, although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
So you're interested in the old ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no. I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies. Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous. Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do. Yes, I'm happy to trade if you have something for me. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Ah, you're everything I'm not. Strong? Yes. I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek? A trade, yes. I need more vessels to study. Can't wait to get my hands on more of those vessels. May you enjoy your travels as I enjoy my studies. Rugged? Well-traveled? Yes. I would like to talk to you. What do my tired eyes see? A hunt, surely. Come, talk to me a moment.
Can you help me? You with the second...
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the sword, my most valuable possession. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lance horn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at sunfall with the Karja in shadow.
How did your nephew wind up in Sunfall?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if I don't get it back.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Don't pack up these goods.